Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can create this flashing, also how you can deal with some parts of the facade such as this one. So let's start by the flashing. If I go to a different view, somewhere in the details we have more information about flashing here, and the profile looks like this. Right, and if I go back to the 3D view, it seems that it goes around the floor till here, so that's what I'm gonna use for the path. So let's go back here. I'm gonna use the model in place component. I'll go maybe with a generic one. I'll name it as flashing. Maybe it could be a sweep because we want to go around the building. So I'll go with sweep. Let's maybe start with the path first. I'm gonna change this to hidden line. So let's go with sketch path, and I need to set the work plane about this. Okay, and show. Okay, if it doesn't show that, just make sure to click on the show. Now we can sketch the path. I'm gonna start from there to there, and I'm gonna continue over here. Also on the other side, I wanna go from here all the way to the end, which is somewhere around here, and all the way around the building. Okay, that seems good. That's the path. I can say the path is okay, so check the mark, and I can go to edit profile. You can do this either here or in this section. It automatically switches the reference plane to this plane created by the sweep. I can go maybe to the section. It's easier here. Let me show you the profile of the flashing again. So you see something like this. It goes from here to here, and then it drives the water away from the building. So I'm gonna start somewhere around here to here, here, and here. I'm gonna use offset maybe 5 millimeters, and I'm gonna close the two ends. Make sure to create one closed loop for the profile. Seems about right. That's okay, and that's okay. You can also change the material. Now it's created. Okay, I want to select it again. Go to material. How about we go with steel, stainless steel or something. This one is good. You can maybe make it a little bit lighter in here. Okay. Okay, now I want to go to 3D and see how it looks like. It looks like this. It's all good. You can create it for the other floors or wherever needed. So that was about flashing. For this part of the facade, you can do the same. You can create a model in place. There are different ways to deal with it. There's another way I'm gonna just show you, but I'm not gonna use that, but just to teach you another trick. You can select this wall and go to create parts and divide parts, and I can go to edit sketch, set this plane, okay, and you can create a rectangle or something over there, and you can copy and multiple clustering. You can check the mark and copy this a few times, right? I can say okay and okay, right? So, and then make sure on the properties of the view, the parts visibility is on show parts. And now you can select this part, go to here, material by original, remove the check mark, and it allows you to select a different material for the part that you created. So this could help you, but the problem is there are too many windows and then you need to do this one by one. It might take a while. So I'm going to go back and try a different method. Okay. So I'm going to create one model in place component. I'll go with a generic one. I'll go with a name such as facade design. Okay. If it's easier, you can change this to hidden line. This time I'm going to use extrusion and I need to set the plane, pick a plane. I want to work on this plane over there, right? Okay, so this is the plane. Okay. Okay. Now I want to draw some shapes in here. I can offset this. Go with 10. I should remove this number and maybe I could move this over there. Okay. Now I want to copy this a few more times. Copy. Okay, now I can finish the mode, finish the edit mode. We can move this like this, or we can assign a number here, 1500 maybe, 1 meter and a half. If you think it's kind of like too thick, you can change it. Also, you can assign some material through here. I can finish the mode, you can check it here, and you can copy and paste it for all the other windows, and whenever you want to change it, you need to go to editing type, click on it again, you can take care of the material here, or you can take care of the profile by going to edit extrusion.